Here, I am going to explain about the first design examples, exploiting benefit in inconvenience. This is the strategy to move things belong to region 2, harmful and inconvenient to region 1, beneficial and inconvenient. What you need to do to achieve this shift of region is firstly, you should imagine things that are recognized as beneficial while it requires certain amount of cost, and then try to find benefit in inconvenience caused by the intentionally added inconvenience that has not been clearly noticed so far. Let me introduce the example of mount climbing and playing an instrument. As for mount climbing, although people may say that the objective of mount climbing is to get to the top of mountain, some people could recognize benefits obtained through the process of mount climbing. You should notice these benefits include the essences of benefit in inconvenience, and you could find the essence of intentionally added inconvenience in the negative state. Similar thing could be said in playing an instrument. Some may say they are playing instrument aiming at providing good music, but they must be also playing instruments for benefit in inconvenience. Also, you can find the essence of intentionally added inconvenience in negative state of playing instrument. I think the easiest way to understand this strategy is to find benefit in inconvenience around you by yourself. What you need to do now is just to list up some examples of benefit in inconvenience, then analyze the benefit in inconvenience which you could recognize with respect to the green cars. Now, I want to explain about this by using the example of Japanese tea ceremony. What is Japanese tea ceremony? It is Japanese cultural activity involving the ceremonial preparation and presentation of matcha, powdered green tea. The manner in which it is performed, or the art of its performance. Zen Buddhism was a primary influence in the development of the Japanese tea ceremony. Why this is inconvenient? As you know, we can drink tea by getting it in convenience store or vending machine. In such case, it does not take so much time and do not need to care annoying manners. What are the benefits in inconvenience in this tea ceremony? With respect to that green card, we can find out following benefits in inconvenience. Prevent downskilling. Japanese tea ceremony gives us to sustain proper manner, which may be sometimes important to respect others. Improve. We can improve the skills in Japanese tea ceremony. Devise ways. The host is allowed to design the room for the ceremony. He or she can design the ceremony time. Feel at ease or feel reliability. Participants can feel relaxed. Enhance awareness. Enjoying tea in strictly mannered way sometimes makes you no mind, which sometimes give you the opportunity of new feeling. Understand systems. Participants can observe how the tea is made for you. Make original. How to design an original ceremony is a task of the host. Personalization. The tools used in ceremony is expensive, handmade product. So you may feel personalization. As you can see in this example, benefit in inconvenience is very subjective. But you could recognize many of the things around us includes a lot of benefit in inconvenience and can be source of new value creation. Now, you could try to find out some examples similar to this Japanese tea ceremony.